So my name is Shankar, and I help businesses grow by mastering sales, persuasion and conversions. I'm starting my own sales coaching and consulting business. I was looking at some signature shots for my sales freedom business lifestyle, and I looked at a couple of photographers who can probably help us. Although I knew Vijayan for quite some time, but I was not sure whether he does lifestyle photography or not. And in one of our conversations, I just checked with him, and I was shocked to know that he has won a couple of awards in photography as well as cinematography. That's when I first planted my seed that I want to first see his work. Actually, I did not think of seeing his work, but I thought, how about getting photo shots done by this particular award-winning guy? Because I know what it feels like to get work done by somebody who's at a different level altogether. And that's when I planted my first seed. And although if you look at, I don't know if you guys know Vijayan, so if you don't know, you should definitely meet him. He's one of the coolest guy on earth. And he's very calm, and I don't know, I've not seen him losing his temper. I was actually tensed because I was not knowing what attire to bring for the photo shoot. How should I behave myself? Because this is my first official photo shoot, so I was not sure what kind of attire to wear, how should we pose. And that actually Vijayan really handholded us throughout the session. He gave us tips, inputs, and gave us some tricks which actually helped us sail throughout the day. If you ask me why I recommend Vijayan, definitely he has huge experience under his belt. He understands the influencer photography, he understands fashion photography, and more importantly, he has the knack of picking the right thing from the person that he actually wants to portray. And that's one reason I would recommend Vijayan and Vijayan Studios. I'll be using them on websites, I'll use them on my social media profiles. So this is when I will go out as an influencer in the world and want to impact at least 10,000 entrepreneurs to build their businesses, grow it online, and make society a better place altogether. And when I have to do this, I have to portray myself in a much better way in the online world. And that can be done through photo shoot. And I don't know if you know, it's all about perception, and perception is the only reality.